If you hadn't come along. You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy.
Venga, dale. Agüita.
There's a table inside you can use to repair your weapons. Look, take whatever you want.
Por putísima madre.
I'll rest up and then head out to meet my wife.
Okay, tío. Mucha mierda.
How do you like that?
Oh my God.
Porque se han picado, tío. Se han picado que flipas. Aquí, por cierto, hay un zombie. No sé dónde, pero por qué hay uno. ¿Está muerto? No está muerto. Mírala. ¡Alora! ¿Qué? 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 Vale, otro menos.
Yo que te rajo.
¡Hostia!
Venid. Venid a por mí. ¡Venite, pelotuda!
¿Qué? ¿Qué? ¿Es normal? ¿Tú también quieres? ¿Tú también quieres? Bueno, ese quiere tomar el sol. Date un bañito. Venga, a tomar el sol. Vale. Bébete una coca. Uy. ¿Es esto? Me parece muy raro que no... Bueno. No. Bueno, a lo mejor no hay nada. Que por cierto, tema inventario para varios. ¿Cómo funciona? No sé. Hola, que te aproche. Vale, vale, vale. A ver. Okay. ¿Tú estás vivo? ¿Tú? Tú no, pero este sí. Vale. Uy. Okay. Okay. Voy a cerrar esta puerta por si acaso. A beber esto. Y vamos a limpiar. Vale. Claro, con el negro le metía de hostias a larga distancia. Oh, mierda. Vaya hostia. La he llevado puesta. Y si me entro en modo rabia. Modo rabia era. Pues también me la llevaba puesta. ¿What? ¿Le he arrancado algo importante? Bueno. El brazo. Me vale.
Mayday, mayday. This is Oceanic Flight 1-0-1-2. Out. Repeat, all engines are out. Ground control, do you read? We're making an emergency landing north of the city in the jungle. To all stations.
No, ¿tú dónde coño sales? Vale, de ahí. ¿Y Quedan dos aquí abajo. Hola. Din, din, din. Tú eres la lista. Sí, pero ¿cómo cojones me has dado si estabas mirando para atrás? Vale. ¡Ey! Tú te acabas de contagiar ahora mismo. Hace relativamente muy poquito. Vale. No lo esperaba.
Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. Help don't come soon. We're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help. We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do. People have been asking for you, looking for help. Let them down. See what they need.
Oh, aquí puedo hacer viaje rápido. ¿Y desde el mismo mapa también? ¿O solamente...?
Can't hurt to look.
Curioso.
God damn it, this is hopeless.
Hey, I'm Dominic. This piece of shit antenna is too weak to reach past the island. We need a signal amplifier to cut through the static. I worked
vale.
An antenna at the lighthouse nearby. I'm sure they got an amplifier there. We wouldn't last a minute against those things, but you think you can get it for us?
Vale.
Let's do it.
All right, excellent. You bring it back as soon as you can.
Todos son secundarias ya, ¿no? A partir de aquí. Sí, hay un montón de...
This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. Shame though, It's a hell of a car. A battalion of those freaks wouldn't slow this baby down. So, if you can find me a few necessary parts from any nearby wrecked cars, and we get this ride rolling, I'll let you take her out anytime you want. Deal?
Okay.
Excellent. You locate those parts, and you know where to find me.
Bien.
Feel like I'm back in fucking Iraq. These bodies are starting to rot. You smell that? We need to burn them before they start attracting more of these walking dead motherfuckers. Do me a favor. See if you can't get some gas from that station nearby.
All right.
Okay, good. See if you can find a car. That way you can move more gas.
¿Qué cenas? Carbonara, panqueques. ¿Tú estás muerta o estás viva? ¿Qué forma es? Que no te voy a engañar, yo así es como duermo, pero en mi puta cama.
Hey, remember me, mate. I'm the doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies. The door to the infirmary is locked from the other side, and Anne's in critical condition. You think you can help me break the bloody thing down?
Yes.
I appreciate it. Go on, then.
Hay zombies detrás. Y no solo uno, ¿eh?
I won't go in there with those things still bumping around. Take them out.
Vale.
Good on you, mate. Now let me get to work. All the equipment's trashed or gone. What a bloody disaster. Nothing here at all, is there? We need to think of another way. Will you help me?
Por poder puedo.
It's one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. Pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
Definitely.
Without your help, we'd all be 6 feet under by now. Bloody walking corpses.
Kelly's worried about her husband, Will, but I think he's probably okay. If you happen to be nearby there, can you see if you can find him?
Let's do it.
His name is William. He's about 6'1", black hair, good looking. He's a concierge. He has a friend named Doyle who works in the Diamond District bungalows. I'm thinking maybe he's hiding out there.
Los bungalows no será el tío este que se ha tenido que cargar a todo el mundo, ¿no? Porque se habían transformado todos.
I ran out in such a rush, I left my necklace behind at the hotel. It's in bungalow 6 in the silver section. My husband gave it to me. It means a lot to me. I'm offering a reward. Can you help me?
Venga, vale.
I'll do my best.
Thank you. Please, be careful.
Ahora, este por ejemplo no me marca en ningún sitio, así que lo follen. Me sale aquí el icono de comerciante. Ah, aquí está. Vale. Tema habilidades. Voy a subirme esta a tope. Cuanto pueda. Ahora. Como lo sabía. Escucho un tercer amigo, ¿eh? Venga, por tonto. ¿Otro más? Venga, por tonto. ¿Otro más? Hijos de puta. Lo bueno que tiene este juego, por ejemplo, es que el morir da igual relativamente. Vale. Pues no te va a engañar. Si me vas a cambiar un arma por el mismo arma pero reparada, sí que te la cambio. Hola.
Servicio de limpieza.